All right, this is Calabos, and we are playing Minecraft. This is Skybees. So, our plan today is to die. Sorry about that. I mean, I don't want to die, but it's gonna happen. So, here's kind of what we're looking at. Oh, I already had a thing over there, apparently. What is this open? Well, great. I don't know. Okay, so here's the plan. All of this is spawnable space. So the idea is we need to turn off enough of this that we can do the ritual. I am not super positive that this is going to work so well. God. I don't want to So, I mean, it's lit up, some of it. Oh, my God. This is a disaster. Oh, man. I can't even tell what all of that is supposed to be. So, note to self, in the future, make an off switch for the spawner. Especially if your spawner is ridiculously overpowered like this one is. Ridiculously overpowered. Guys are supposed to be dying. You're not supposed to be. Shooting at me. Go away. Go away. So this is going to be kind of a pain in the butt to turn back on. But I suspect it will be easier than turning it off in the first place. Okay, so let's go fix this before I forget where it came from. So theoretically, okay, so we're going to have to move all of these. Probably end up having to make more of them. Let's get some food in us. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go fix the thing. I mean, at least we've slowed down the spawn rate significantly. Maybe we can convince some of the things to despawn. My God. This is perhaps one of the most annoying mods ever. Okay, let's put the stone bricks in here. At least it'll pick up the things now. Look at this ridiculousness. So, new plan. I may pause briefly to recover my body. I don't know how long that'll take. So the plan is thus. Close off as much of this as I can. And then I'll just vein mine it out. It won't stop everything, but it'll stop a lot of things. And then I'll put like a plug on each of these sides. I have to say that I'm not sure this is going well for me. I mean, I envisioned it was going to be kind of challenging, but perhaps I did not think this plan through. And by perhaps, I mean, I'm pretty sure I didn't. pretty sure I didn't think this through. God, this is a poor choice. Let's go. We've got a bunch of stone in here already. And I got a stick now. So what I'll do is I will attempt to do this the entire episode. And if it goes to the end of the episode, what I will do then is I'll retrieve my corpse. I swear we have to be running out. I mean, I guess we don't have to be running out of monsters, but I would like us to be running out of monsters. Okay. So I just need to get down there, get my corpse. Oh, did I not block off the bottoms? Yeah, I don't think I blocked the bottom. Oh, crud. See, now they're not dropping a sword. Like before, it was like sword this, armor that. Shovel of Doom. So we can thin out the ones up there. Oh my gosh. Ever get the idea that maybe you've done something too well? Yeah, see, that one is still, still allowing stuff through, so we'll need another chunk of stone. Yeah, much regret. Much regret. Hopefully, can block up all of the things. So most of the stuff. Oh my gosh. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Okay, we've gotten to the end of the episode, so I guess I'm just gonna have to do this next episode. So I am basically gonna clear all of this out between episodes. I don't want to vein mine any of it because if I vein mine it, then I'm gonna explode monsters all over my base, and that seems like a bad choice. So I hope you liked the episode. If you did, leave me a like. If you didn't, don't. Questions, comments, concerns, they're all things that can go below. So yeah. Have a good night.